Tufnar, Tufnar. And my mother was just shouting, off the fire, off the fire. And the kitchen was just explode. It was just a crazy moment in my life. And my heart was just pumping like this. And I would say Alhamdulillah for everything that happened, okay? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel once again. My name is Rukeya and I'm sharing my life experience working as a housemaid, a domestic worker, a proud sugala in Saudi Arabia, okay? So please, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please just subscribe to your girl, okay? And turn off the notification bell. When I upload a video, you will get notified. And thank you for watching. And I'll just say, today I want to share my craziest moment in Saudi Arabia, the most dangerous, the most crazy. It's not easy, but I say Alhamdulillah for everything. I learned my lessons. So, my craziest moment, I put the kitchen on fire. On fire. The story short, me and my mother was kitchen just gathering some food, preparing some food, and the gas get finished. So she sent me to go and replace a new one. So when I go there, we have something that control the fire. We have a low one, we have a lower, and we have the higher. So when I got there, I just don't pay attention to that thing. I replace the fire, I replace the gas cylinder immediately that I go there. So when I go, when I replace it, my madam also put on the fire. So when you put on the fire, the thing was high. So the kitchen was just boom out of the fire. So she was just shouting, please, Tufnar, 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 and she was shouting. And I can't hear it properly because I'm the back of the house. So she was shouting and he called her husband. So her husband ran quickly, rushed into the kitchen. What happened? What happened? So, and I now hear her. So she say, off the fire, and I remove the thing from the gas cylinder. So when I remove it, the fire get off. And I say, me, I will not do it again. Second one, my co-worker was here and she asked, do you know how to replace this thing? He said yes. And she said, yalla, go and do this. And when she go replace the thing, hey, it was the craziest moment, huh? Me cry, I would say I'm better. When she was shouting to her, I should remove the thing, I remove it immediately. But as for her, you don't know. So remove the thing, remove the thing. She put on the thing and they put off the and the fire was just explode again in the kitchen. That was the craziest moment. So I was in the back of the house and I heard them shouting. Shouting. So I ran quickly there and he was hiding it. They say off the knife. They say off the fire, and she was just continue hiding the fire. So when I go there, I immediately removed the thing. And she was a crazy, the craziest woman. So immediately I removed the thing, I ran into the kitchen and everything was gathered. Everything was gathered. They were just, they want something to off the fire, but they can't. So when I was there, something that happened, one of my madam grandson, she was just holding me like this. Why should I put on the fire? I said, it's not me. And she a small boy, so she don't know. She was just continue holding me and shouting and crying. And I just said, hey, master, get away. It's not me. And my heart was just doing this. Miyem, Udbayreshima, Webbe, Daddy. It's not easy. So I learned my lessons from it and I'll say, me, I won't do it again. Never, never, never. If the gas gets finished and they're cooking, they will make the food, and if her husband is not there, whenever she will go and come back and replace the gas, me, I will not do it again. In my salary, my entire salary as a domestic worker, as a housemaid, cannot build this house because the house is too big. So I will not do that mistake again. So I said alhamdulillah, I learned my lessons from it. And as for she will know I don't know, so she will send me again to do that. So thank you so much for watching. Please, if you're not subscribed yet, subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so that when I upload the video, you know that I upload a new one. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Stay safe. Peace. Salam. Bye. I love you all.